are scanning.
This.
Knocked! Get out of here! You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Remember, Jesus is the bomb. No!
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Pronto! Here goes!
We got some real chemistry here.
This shouldn't take long.
You said it.
Fight you, little devils.
I can't keep the runs in my sights.
You're on fire today.
Here goes nothing. Oh, yeah!
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet. I've got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit harmless.
Yeah. I don't think we'll be friendly anymore. Yeah. Iggy.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
Guns up.
Never knew what hit him.
Allow me.
So long.
I'll back you up.
I'm counting on it.
Thank you.
jam!
I give my life to the battle!
Knock out a guy and steal his flamingo outfit, and now I can't find my car keys. Yeah, I know it's dumb. I think I lost them in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there. If I don't get them, I've got no evidence. Bye-bye money. I don't know. I need to figure something out. I'll talk soon.
A disgruntled Kronstadt employee has acquired some dirt on Sierra.
Some keys over there. Oh man, you're a real lifesaver. Thank you.
The race is entering its final lap, 47. Thank you. 47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
What was that back there? You and Biff got something going on?
Guy I know is bringing in a shipment of suits. Classy ones, Mexican.
You're getting suits from Mexico?
No, idiot. The suits are boosted from a lockup downtown. The tailor is from Mexico. Originally, anyways, he lives in Holbrook.
Did Don know about this?
Yeah, I'll get his cut. You just keep this under your hat.
I guess I heard nothing.
You gonna know these punks when you see them?
Yeah. Though, I guess if I don't, all we gotta do is find the other guys in Chinatown who look like
we
do.
Here's how we do this. I walk in and start beating. You do the same. No shooters.
You take long thinking that one up?
Nah, this plane gets used a lot. I think we gotta go in through the side.
The nicest ass I've ever seen in my life.
Yo.
Oh, Billy, it's the guy from the other night.
We gotta go.
Come get him. There.
Get him, Tom!
Quick.
Don't mess with us!
What? Now!
My pleasure. What have you got?
Son of a...
Come on, we gotta teach these punks a lesson. Climb over.
Don't let him get Billy.
Get your hand behind you.
Stop this. Don't hurt her. You're gonna die here, you know that?
Get your gun, Tom. He made it serious.
You think I need telling?
I go north, you go south.
What?
I go up, you go through there.
Okay, sir!
We got them all, now!
Run, go!
Look out! Johnny, get down!
Oh, come on, come on.
Get us out of here!
Shit, we gotta get to a car, Tom! Scram!
Sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar, then God willing, I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Hey. Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice.
Data received.
don't have time to play games. Where have they hidden him?
Let's go. Now.
Where?
Shh.
Hugo, it's me, Gabrielle. Come here, quickly.
Hey, you! What the hell are you doing?
Let's
Where's
go.
The kid, huh?
Leave him alone.
Shut your mouth. He belongs to the Inquisition.
But he's just a child.
You should have handed over the child. Was it really that hard?
Where are you?
Oh, no. Leia.
I don't know anything.
There you go. That'll teach you.
No. I'm begging you. Hugo's not here.
And you, stay here.
Come on.
Very clear. Tell me, where is Hugo Darun?
Amicia, what's going on? Mother, I have to find Mother. She'll know. Oh my God, Luis!
You think it's funny making me run like that?
Amicia! Please! We need to move. Don't look.
We serve a higher power. All right, let's check you're not hiding anything.
No. No, Amicia. We have to keep going.
Speak up! Don't make me hurt you again.
I have no idea. I only do the laundry. This is your last chance. Tell us what you know about your mistress's research.
Even if I knew, I wouldn't say anything.
Well. Where do you think you're going?
My children.
must descend on.
Moving. Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.